there is a talented local artist here who's able to put almost a 10,000 square foot graffiti mural up on the wall by himself. This is gonna be here permanently, and you see how many people go by it on a daily basis.
Kobe Solomon is a street artist who wants to change the look of Detroit one wall at a time. And his massive Chimera project, painted on the Russell Industrial Center, is possibly one of the largest pieces of spray paint art in the world.
I think this represents what one talented person can do when you put your mind to it.
A chimera is a mythical animal made up of parts of other animals. And Kobe's work is made up of parts of all of Detroit's four major sports teams, as well as parts of the Detroit artistic community.
Chief among the reasons that it was done was to give a newer appreciation to some of the local artists.
But after 1,000 hours of labor, the mural is not finished. And Kobe is running out of both time and money.
There were some issues with support for the lift because it's a very expensive piece of equipment.
And that's where Jordan Wolf and Detroit Harmony come in.
We decided to do a Kickstarter campaign to raise the money, and Detroit Harmony's matching up to $3,500, dollar for dollar. And we've already raised, we've hit our minimum to get Kobe up on the wall, which is great. We've raised just under $5,000 on Kickstarter.
Both Kobe and Jordan are hoping that artistic projects like this one will inspire others to improve their environment.
We're talking about something that, for very little resources, could have a huge impact in what we're looking to do here.
I hope that people like it, that's all. I just hope it makes people happy. And there's 1,000 different kinds of happy.
These are some pretty amazing band-aids for me. We have a lot of abandoned buildings, and I think it could do some really special things for the city.
John Cialino, 7 Action News.